The temple of heaven, or literally the altar of heaven, is a complex of buildings situated in southeast part of central Beijing. Constructed between 1406 and 1420 by Yongle Emperor, the complex was visited by the emperors of Ming and Qing dynasties for annual ceremonies of prayer for good harvest. The temple grounds cover almost 3 square kilometers and comprise the 3 main structures. The Hall of Prayer for Good Harvest, the tallest 3-gabled round building of the temple, the Imperial Vault of Heaven, and the circular mound altar. The round-shaped building of the Hall of Prayer for Good Harvest is located on a large square. The symbol of connection between the earth, represented by a square, and the heavens, represented by a circle. In 1988, the grounds of the temple were made available to the public as a park. And in 1999, the Temple of Heaven was included on UNESCO World Heritage Site list. Presently, it is a very popular place where people come for various activities and exercises, among others, Tai Chi. During our visit, we also join one of the Tai Chi masters for the afternoon exercise.
Oh, 我们进来都是木门。